losing my friend last summer was the reason these ghosts came into existence. All I could do was make ghosts for him. For him and of him. In a way, it was trying to make him be again. That doesn't exist anymore, and that will be a faded memory at some point. Attempting to make sure that it wasn't a faded memory, to just burn it in there and redo it and do it over and over again.